Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to, again, another video. And today we are going to continue our journey from Washington, D.C. over to Chicago. It is about a 1 hour and 33 minute flight from runway to runway. And yeah, might as well continue the journey, right? So let's get started as per usual. That switch is off, most likely normal, weather radar is set. Off, gear down, wipers off, batteries checked, and one and two. Exterior lighting is off, the power can come on. Happy fire test. Initialize ACFARS. Acceptance, no recall stored, brakes are checked, emergency equipment is checked, everything looks good, preliminary performance determination, oxygen pressure is checked, hydraulic quantities checked, engine oil quantities checked, flaps indicating up, levers up, spoilers retracted, and that is checked as well. Overhead scan. Fire tests. My maintenance panel's checked. We can request boarding. Time for the flight plan. The initially cost mix of 0, flight level 3, 0. Temperature is 27. Alternate is 4.5. Looking at any VORs, it is an RNAV departure. Our preliminary performance determination has given us these values for now. Once we get our final load sheet, we'll update this information, and that's the reason why we're keeping our trim value at zero, just as a visual reminder that we still need to double check this information. now we wait for boarding to complete. Alright, so we set the aircraft up, APU started, passenger signs are on, and the fuel pumps are on, everything is set, we just got our load sheet, and we are about delayed, we're currently 5 minutes delayed, so we need to get this going. 126.9 is checked, 30.9, 18.7 is checked, takeoff weight, 145.2, 136.4, alright, perfect. We're gonna recalculate our performance. Down 0.3, 54, 43, 40, 40 is checked. Beacon on, thrust surface idle, parking brake is set, acupressure in the green, close the door, and we'll do a below the line checklist. Takeoff data set, beacon is on, nose view steering is engaged, just check windows, doors, and slides, closed and armed, cockpit door closed and locked. Before start checklist is completed. Let's start. Clear start number two, so we'll start engine number two. Number two is available, starting engine one. No one is available. Pull up. Pull down. Neutral. Pull left. Pull right. Neutral. Butter. Pull left. Pull right. Neutral. After start checklist, anti-ice is off, pitch trim is set, rudder trim 0, ECM status is checked. Prefer to do a taxi, so we'll do that. Check. Pressure 0. Before takeoff check is above the line, takeoff briefing completed, flight controls checked, flight instruments checked, flaps 1 plus F plan, 1 plus F set, V1. 133.140.140 flex 5.4 is checked. And you can almost take off no boom. We're clear to line up. Let's line up. Cam crew cease for departure. M signal given, TCAS, TARA, engine mode selector, normal, and packs are on. Yes. The memorial. Good for takeoff. 50%. Flex54 SRS, auto thrust is blue. Thrust set. Signal is given, auto throttle speed, landing gear down through gate, eco memo, landing up low. Landing checklist is completed.
One thousand. 500. Hundred above. Minimum.
Zero.
One hundred. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. Five. Five.
Parking checklist, parking brake and shocks on and in, engines are off, beacon off, seatbelt signs off, emergency exit lights off, fuel electric pump off, fuel pumps are off. Parking checklist is completed. Thank you guys so much for watching, hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you all in the next video. Until then, have yourselves a wonderful rest of the day, and peace.